You are going to need a notebook, crayons, and a pencil case, a Sharpie, and two colored markers, tape, and a bag full of robots. Right here. Start off, you are going to take a piece of paper that you ripped out of the little notebook. Oh, I forgot to say, you need four robots. After that, you are going to rip out a piece of paper from the little notebook. And after that, you are going to take one of your colored So you're going to need a colored crayons. And you are going, color markers. Colored markers. And then after you have colored markers, you are going to color a square. And color a tin. It should look like this. Mm-hmm. After that, you're going to shut the mark. You're going to shut the first marker and use the second marker.
You want me to stop?
And make a slant line or a diagonal, which is same slant.
Do you want me to stop? Get out of here!
Get out of here. So after that, you are going to make a little dot with the marker you used. After that, you are going to take the other marker you just used earlier, which is my green I chose, and you are going to color that dot in again. Well, you don't have to, but you could if you want to. Then you make a straight stick down. After you make the straight stick down, you are going to use the other marker and make a little heart anywhere. I have to redo mine because I actually messed up, so wait. I messed up, so can you wait for me? And take one robot, set it down. Stella, out! Sorry, my dog came in to ruin it. And after that, you are going to make a circle. Done. After you're done making you are going to take a robot and make the circle. And then take the other color and make a heart. Anywhere. Then color it in. After you colored it in, color the heart in, you are going to take a piece, actually, no, not a piece of tape. You're going to take your Sharpie You take your Sharpie and write your initials at tiny at the top corner. Mine is PS because my name is Preston. And my whole family's initials have to end with an S.
Ah! You just made me drop my... You just made me drop my garbage.
So after you write your initials, you have to...
Don't do that when I make it.
Wait, that's your new garbage?
Yeah. Then you're going to take your Sharpie and in the middle you are going to...
Stop, I said!
Parker, go make your project.
Okay.
Make a line through the middle. After you make a line through the middle, you are going to take a robot again.
I am ready for the paint. What do you need, Furby?
So after you have the robot, you are going to make a what?
I want one of these, just one of these pictures.
Little paper?
Yep. Eat it. That's what my teacher says. Now get a different one. Put it in your garbage.
Yeah.
I forgot it got it for you.
Done. So you are going to take your robot and basically take any marker. And draw a little circle.
Okay.
After you're done drawing the little circle, you are going to take that marker that you just used. You are going to take that marker you just used and make a straight line. And this is what it should look like.
I said stop.
With your heart anywhere. After that, you are going to make a slant line. Plant lines, and it should look like a giant arrow.
I just said my brother's name, bro.
Ah! Why did he call me bro?
Yeah, because you're my bro, you're my brother. Stop, don't do it.
So you are going to take the other marker and then color it in.
After you are done coloring it in, you must.
What is that for, bro?
You keep saying, bro.
Ow! What is that for?
What was that for?
Yeah, well, why did you do it first?
Well.
It's a handy tool.
So after that, after you colored it in, it should look like this. With your initials up in the tiny corner.
Oh my Mom. God. Oh my
God. Like your character. And you are going to take the...
take that and
take the other mouse. Stop. You are going to take the other marker and color it in down here and stuff with your other marker.
Stop it, bro. Stop it, bro.
Stop.
I said get out. Now I have to throw the video away.
After you colored it in, it should look like this. Then you are going to take the other marker and color this part and the other part. You are going to color this part and this part. Key? Good talk.
So after that,
so after you're done coloring it in, it should look like this. And after it looks like that, you are going to take a crayon. Then you are going to take your marker and make a slant line, and it should look like this. Then you should color it in. So after you colored it in, you could color this side that was blank, that was white. So I already did that. And then you take the other marker and see how this opens. See how this open space on this side with the heart. You may color that tint in. After you are done coloring that side in, you are going to take the other and color the other side in. You can color over the Sharpie because it won't ruin the Sharpie or anything. And then it's done. So, put a comment down below if you liked the video. If you didn't like the video, then click the thumbs down. And anyway, bye!